Ladies and Sizzling Latte, and welcome to A Case of the Mystery Crabs. No. A Case of the Crabs, not... There's no mystery crabs, but it's like a mystery about crabs. Okay, let's play!
It was a cold Thursday in January. The kind of cold that chills passions, freezes hope, and turns the local stray tabby into a catsicle. It's the kind of cold that keeps the clients away. That's why I was so startled when opportunity kicked in my door and ushered in a salesman, who was selling murder. Well, okay, shellfish. Shellfish and murder.
Are you Nick Bounty? Thank goodness I found you. My name is Arthur Griffin. I sell fresh crabs, and I just thought you'd like to know that the...
Okay, come on, we need to go solve a mystery.
I got it. This crate came from the Shiny Barnacle Shipping Company over on the south side. I should check it out. Sturdy. I bet I could cut through a tin can with this and still slice tomatoes with ease. Otherwise, it's pretty plain. I got it.
Okay. Ooh, dog's playing Mahjong. No, not talk to. Can I?
Hey, you. I can't pick that up. Nice. ...500 easy steps to fingerprinting. The unabridged version. I got it.
Ooh, I got a book about fingerprinting.
I only had one clue to go on, but it was a hot one. Hot enough to melt Leona Helmsley. Not the actual Leona Helmsley, of course. The one in the Wax Museum. Real people don't melt. That'd be gross.
I like this so far. Okay, look at crates.
These are just like the one Arthur brought into my office.
Ooh, squids.
Sweet. It's all slimy and stuff.
Ooh.
Nice.
Can I pick this up?
I only took one.
Cool. Okay, let's look at the bucket.
Nice. He looks busy. Doing something.
Hey, you! Get out of here, kid. No free barnacles today. Why don't you try the penny arcade or something?
Hey, man, this is serious. Damn it, he barely even looked at me.
Ooh, what if I,
Nope.
Nah.
I really don't think I should.
What's the big idea? Hey, you're no kid. What are you doing here?
Ever hear of a guy named Arthur Griffin?
Sure. He usually docks his boat here. I haven't seen him or his boat around much lately, though. Not since he started hanging around those guys in the fancy suits.
What do you know about crabs?
Very itchy. Don't work. You get this special shampoo to get rid of them.
No, that's not what I... Never mind. Excuse me, what are you doing?
I'm polishing the barnacles. These things don't get shiny by themselves.
I've heard enough. Dead, all right. He's dead as Pauly Shore's career. This sucks! Like Pauly Shore himself.
I like Pauly Shore, thank you very much. Oh, can I grab
I don't need it.
No, okay. Is there anything I need? Oh.
just watched the TV adaptation.
Okay. So I gotta be here. Okay, so I got a crab, I got what if I cut the squid open?
Nope.
No? Okay. If I cut the crates open? Yes!
Just another crate of crabs.
What a little fake crabby bastard.
I don't know. There's something funny about this crab.
Shooting that won't do any good.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
Hmm.
Wait a minute.
These crabs aren't real. They're counterfeit crabs!
Ugh. You know, if there's a bunch of counterfeit crabs going around, someone's sure to have noticed. I'll start by checking some local restaurants.
Ooh, we got a new place we can go. Shacko Crabs. A cute little rat. I want you.
Nope.
Okay. Can I talk to you?
Hey. Hey, you.
Move. Rat.
Nope. I'm not sure if he's trying to stomp the rat or if he's scared of it. Can't pick that up. Hello?
Can't talk. Got rats.
Okay. No, the rat.
That's a waste of good bullets. Nope. I don't need to use that.
Hey. Hey, you.
Okay, let's go. I don't think I can do much there right now. Ooh, fancy!
It's an Auto Bouncer 5000 membership ID scanner. No. I don't need it.
Hey. Hey, you!
That's a waste of good bullets.
Hmm.
No. 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 500 easy steps to fingerprinting. Step 1. Evaluate the scene according to code blah 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 blah. This seems needlessly elaborate. It's locked.
Hmm.
Nope.
I love this game. I'm loving it so much.
No.
Okay, look at it.
Hey, I saw this old flyer here back in 89. I wonder what ever happened to that guy. It's stuck.
Oopsies. No, not there. Why do I keep going there? Okay. Can I go here? Please? No. Blue Crab Cafe. Huh.
Nope.
Hmm.
That's one ugly rat. There we go, I cut it down to a 5-step leaflet.
Ooh!
Step 1. Make sure the victim has hands. Step 1. Make sure the victim has hands. Hey, you! What do you know about crabs?
Very itchy. But don't worry. You get that special shampoo to get rid of them.
No, that's not what I... Never mind. I've heard enough. Got it.
Okay, so we got the fake crab. Oh wait, no.
Shooting that won't do any good. Gosh, I don't know what to say. It's locked. No. Can't pick that up. That's a waste of good bullets. No. Nope. 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 I don't think so. Nope. Nope. No. I really don't think I should. waste of good bullets. Nope. 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 Nope.
I can't believe I didn't notice that before. I got a library card. Okay.
Sorry, that's not a valid ID card.
It's my expired library card. The back is totally blank. No. 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 Shooting that won't do any good. Nope.
Ooh, I wonder if I...
cut out a picture of his face.
Ha-ha! Cool, we're gonna get into the fancy restaurant.
Very good. Welcome to the Blue Crab Cafe.
Yay, I'm in. Business didn't look too good at the Blue Crab Cafe. Last time I saw a place this empty was at a showing of musical Rent, but at least then, someone had the decency to set fire to the building and put everyone out of their misery.
Hi, I'm Sandy, your waitress. Our specials tonight are crabbish cakes, flounder stuffed with crab-like meat, and I can't believe it's not Alaskan king crab cake.
Aren't you going to seat me first?
There's no point. No one stays for dinner anymore.
Are these the only choices?
Well, we also have something that is an awful lot like cabbage.
No thanks. I'm not hungry. Ma'am, are you selling counterfeit crabs in this establishment?
Oh, this is horrible. Ever since Gutman, our cook, got involved with those counterfeiters, business has been terrible. Maybe you should talk with him.
Actually, I'm on a simulated food-free diet.
Okay, let's... How do I... Nope, no, I don't wanna go... Okay.
I got it. Wow! It's a working Victrola. I don't need it. Nice. Are you aware that you are selling counterfeit crabs?
I know.
You realize it's against the law?
I know.
It's gonna ruin your business, you know.
I know.
It doesn't even taste like crab. It tastes like... shoe.
I know.
What were you thinking?
I don't know.
Listening to the blues isn't going to help.
I know.
Why are you listening to this?
I don't know.
Nice kitchen. Lots of space.
I know.
Well, this is depressing. I gotta go. Nice. I can't pick that up.
boss wants to see you.
The boss? Bruce Springsteen? I liked his older stuff, but... Hey, are you one of the E Street Band?
Let's go. The boss.
You turned out not to be Bruce Springsteen at all. Just a fat guy with a lot to talk about and nothing to say. He might have been Rush Limbaugh, actually.
So you're the one poking his nose around my business. That's a very dangerous hobby, Mr. Bounty.
It's safer than your cholesterol levels.
What are you gonna do, Mr. Bounty? Have me arrested for crap counterfeiting? I'll get a slap on the wrist at the most.
Maybe. But they'll slap you into the chair for murder. Arthur Griffin was about to rat you out. He was gonna make you stop using his boat to bring the fake crabs into the country. You had to stop him.
You have no evidence. It's my word against yours. Now get out of here and stay out of my business.
Okay. So...
Weird. It's full of cut-up tin cans. I got it.
Woo! I got some cut-up tin cans! Yes! Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here. For now, I have to go, but until then, smooth sailing to you and your pirate crew.